Are there non-Muslims like to ask a question? Any of the microphones? Any non-Muslim like to ask a question? Then come on the microphone. They're most welcome. Anyone in that queue? Any non-Muslims? Any non-Muslim like to ask a second time? Also, they're most welcome. Till the time the non-Muslims come on the microphone, we can take question from the Muslims. Yes, brother.
Assalamu alaikum, brother Zakir. I'm working for Bruce Dubai for hotel. Actually, I'm always thinking if a hotel working is halal or haram. That is biggest hotel for in Dubai. But always I'm thinking for the and I'm long time is working for the hotel industry. And please you can thank
brother,
you.
Brother, the question, I work for a hotel, working in hotel is haram or halal. If the activity is in the hotel is halal, it's allowed. If the activity is haram, it's not allowed. See, if you tell me the name of the... See,
sir, I'm clear for the hotel, but you know the hotel industry is working for the... There is hard drinks and soft drinks, whatever.
Hard drink and soft
drink. And not only this, not only this...
Working in a five-star hotel.
No, yes, five-star hotel.
Allowed or not? Okay, fine. I know most of the five-star hotels have got alcohol. So working...
And I'm clearly, please, sir. Actually, all the five-star hotel, I'm never included, but my hotel is... It's hard drinks.
Hard drinks. Five-star hotel.
Is supplying. It's some sector. But
what
I'm
is
not
the position? What's your position?
Sorry, sir. I'm not working for the hard drink sector. I'm working the front office.
Front office. Yes, that's better.
That's why I'm always thinking. Is
fine. Now,
halal
brother,
or haram?
If you're working in hotel industry, which serves alcohol, if you're serving alcohol yourself, it is haram to work there. But if you're working in any other sector, which is not involved in haram activity, front desk can have haram also. Because I'm told, you know, front desk, if you see to the hotel, you know, we say, that family hotel, hai, family hotel. So if it's a non-family hotel, working in front desk also may become haram. So if it's a family hotel, where everything is clean and all, you're working in the front desk, if there's alcohol served in a five-star hotel, the alcohol income is a small percentage. The alcohol income in the hotel is a small percentage, maybe less than 5%. If you're working in the front desk and
yes,
you're not involved in serving alcohol, not involved in any haram activities,
yes,
and working
I'm not serving
then
alcohol.
Working
but
there is no problem. You think your income is coming from a halal portion. Because the alcohol may be less than 5%. Think your portion is from the halal. You told me all five-star hotels serve alcohol. I disagree with you. Last time when I came to Dubai, 4 months back, I was the guest of Jumal Majid. And he kept me in his hotel Taj. And I'm told that the first five-star hotel in Dubai which does not serve alcohol. So don't tell me all the five-star hotels have alcohol. I've stayed in Taj. I was the guest of Jumal Majid. Last time when I came, 4 months back. And I'm told, initially the Taj group, you know Taj belongs to Indians, to Tata, Ratan Tata. They objected, no. No alcohol means no Taj. They said, no alcohol means we don't want Taj. You want to come as our partner, we don't want alcohol. You want to come, come, otherwise don't come. The Taj were forced to agree with the request of Jumal Majid. MashaAllah, and now I'm told it is one of the most expensive, most wanted hotel without alcohol, alhamdulillah. So don't tell me all the hotels, I do agree, almost all the hotels outside Saudi Arabia or those countries where alcohol is banned, they do have alcohol. But if you are the owner, you can very well put your foot down. And believe me, he's doing better business than most of the other five-star hotels. So you do it for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah gives you business. So coming back to your question, if you are not involved in any haram activity, if you are working in the other section of the hotel industry, and the hotel industry, the haram portion, is a small percentage, you think your income is from the halal portion. Hope that answers the question.
Thank you, sir.
May we move on to the sisters, please, if there are any more questions.